So guys, welcome back to some more of The Last of Us 2, and if you're new, please like, share and subscribe. And I'm giving away 2 copies of this game, none as winners yet, you know. So if you wanna be one of the winners, just comment down below and let me know when did you found my channel. So I've been off this game for like a day. I had some power problem at my house, so we just got it fixed, and I have released 3 videos today just to catch up for, you know, yesterday and today. So let's do this. Let's get in the game, start right where we stopped off. Let's do this. Alright, so we were right here in the grass. You know, this high tempo music is playing still, which means we have more of those scars to kill. Wonder if I could actually craft a compressor on one of my guns and just take him out from all the way from over there. Oh snap, I can't. Shit. Alright, let's do this old school style then. Alright, so he's coming right over here, which is great. I need him right here. Yeah, man, come over, jump over. I mean, I could take his life a long time ago, but I no whistle.
Shh, quiet. No,
shut up. This is how it all ends, bro. You're dead. Alright, so it seems like we have more to take out because the music is still high, you know. So let's give the area a quick scan. Alright, so basically there's nobody around this area right now. Alright, so let's just see what we can grab real quick and get the hell out of here before they all came down here. What the fuck? I mean, like, yo, who the hell just saw me, man? All right, so we can hear gunshots firing over to that side. And someone actually saw me just now inside the building, but I don't know where he is, or I keep scanning the area, but I'm not seeing anyone. So let's do this again, just to see if what happens again. So I came here, standing up, searching the areas. Yeah, we don't care. We're making some noise. Where are ya? Nothing, okay. Alright. I can hear you. I can hear you, but I can't see you. Okay, Abby, let's get him. Alright, so I'm heading over to this side of the building. You know, one of my biggest fear is to get caught by the freaking scars unexpectedly. As these guys are crazy. These guys are the most advanced people, enemies I ever run into. You know, what do we have here? So we actually don't have anything up here. So I'm on high ground. I should be able to see the guy that was, you know, catching up with me earlier. I should have, but I don't know. I must have been over this side then. Alright, so we're actually running, yeah. What's over here? Anything? Anything intriguing? Okay. I wonder if this guy, these guys actually set any tripwires here. I never forget about tripwires. Where the fuck are ya? Oh, there you are. Let's see how good our shooting skills. Come on. Come on, show me your head one more time. Oh shit. Alright, so I think I'm aiming at that side over there, and let's see if I could get a better position right here. Alright, we can see him. Yes, we do. Come on. Alright, so I guess I should get into that building over there. And get rid of all those fuckers. Any tripwires? No? Alright. I don't know why I'm running on this side. You know, maybe to check this little hut here, but it doesn't have any door. Okay. Alright, so we are here. Into the scars. Oh shit. They sound so fucking close. Okay. Alright, so he's coming this side. Alright, so I guess he's just gonna... Where the fuck he is? Oh, come on, are you serious, dude? Shut the fuck up. They're all dead, bro. I mean, they sound so fucking close. Where the fuck is he? Oh, there he is. All right, so I guess we're going upstairs for this guy. Just check down here to make sure none of them are here. Alright, so he's still upstairs. Let's go get him. What? Okay, mister. Kill you very slow. You are now free.
Okay. Gotta be a way through this building.
Alright, so I guess that's all of them. We're safe now. I mean, yeah, we're safe for now. Alright, so let's see what we can grab real quick and get the hell out of here. I mean, I still hate the fact that this girl killed Joel. It just keep riding my mind. You know, we're talking about the main character here and, you know, it was so, part one was so great. It was so, you know, that one well put together, you know. Part one was well put together. I don't know what they were thinking, but you know, probably they decided to change up the whole storyline, you know, trying something new. But you know, I realize that a lot of people don't like this game for, you know, the story. The story is, you know, very messed up, man. But I do enjoy it. I do enjoy it. I do like The Last of Us, don't get me wrong. But based on what I'm seeing on the internet, everyone is cussing this game because Abby, you know, killed Joel. And then we have this whole,
get in through there.
You know, then we have this old drawn-out gameplay with Abby and stuff. You know, we just want to see her die now, you know. It's just part of the game, yeah. Let's just play through.
The bone didn't come this way.
Alright, give me 1 second. Let me turn my phone. I'll just put my phone on silent real quick in case I'm getting a phone call. Don't want to be interrupting our video game here. So yeah, we're here. Alright. What kind of contraption is this now? What kind of power is in this girl? What kind of power have you push? I haven't used a rifle, I'm full. It's just pure stealthing I've been doing. Alright, so thank you. I just can't wait to get back to, you know, the scene where she have Tommy on the floor. And she sticked up Ellie.
What's all this? You know,
I just can't wait to see what's gonna happen to there. Camp. Okay, what do we have here? When a child is born, the syrup takes. Oh shit. If you want to read and go through, you can go through, guys. You know.
That's sweet. In a fucked up kind of way.
Yeah. I mean, I just came off the road and I'm really tired right now playing this game, so if my commentary is kind of lazy, just... Please understand, I just gotta put out more gameplays tonight. As tomorrow might be very busy for me, you know. So I just gotta do what I have to do tonight. It's almost 3 o'clock in Jamaica right now. But you know what? I do enjoy this game at late night. Okay, I have to go down there. Oh my god, it looks like I have to. I haven't searched back there, I've been just running through, but whatever.
Damn it. Just keep heading down.
So, should we help with the search for the runaways? I know we have to go to the
fucking footsteps are really creepy. Their footsteps. Yeah, their footsteps are really creepy when I'm in listening mode. Alright, so I just wasted. Alright, we can do more. Thank you. Oh, we have a lot of life here. We have a lot of shiv. And we have one more stealth. Alright, let's get rid of him.
Down.
Yes. That was some good shooting. I thought I saw one right over there. Yo, I mean, these fucking footsteps just sound like them walk. Them a walk right beside me. Yeah. Oh shit. Alright, so they're all upstairs, so let's get down here. Alright, let's hit him with the rifle. Fuck. Alright, so Mr. Big Man, I come back that side, yeah? Stay the fuck down. Alright, where are the rest of you?
Search the ruins. Root her out.
Come on, Abby, what the fuck?
Where's that wolf?
I'm not a wolf. Come on, bitch. They're all dead. Yes. Oh, I can't believe I let them take so much of my life. Jesus. You know what? I think it's because I wanna go get some rest. Cause I know these guys aren't that bad to take so much off my health, you know. You know, I was just trying to jump over, but that didn't work. Why am I trying to try this shit again? Let's get over here. Alright, so that worked. Shit, it's a long drop here. Okay. So I think I should keep going up. Oh shit. Almost fall. Not over there, because that's where I'm coming from. It doesn't look like an higher ground in here. Alright, so there is nowhere else up this side to go. So up this side is pointless right now. Alright, so we're gonna go down here. I could interact with this. No. Thank you. They want to give me an in.
What now?
Alright, so I'm actually at the right place. They're telling me to get out there. Which I can't because it's too high. So I saw a little hill around that side, maybe it could work. Alright, so if it's down there, I think I should keep going lower.
So yeah. Just get down to the street.
Get the fuck off.
Grab her!
Get the fuck off me!
Oh, fuck. Jesus Christ. As much as though I hate Abby right now, I never want anything to happen to her like that. That was really fucked up.
Owen. Owen.
Hey.
Hey. Everything all right?
Yeah. It's about time.
Hold on a second. So we're just gonna play.
No.
Just flashback here? Only flashbacks? What the fuck?
So, what's up?
So guys, this is where we're gonna stop off tonight. Please like, share, and subscribe. If you're new, I really appreciate you guys. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll definitely see you guys in another video. Thanks for watching. Peace.
Got orders?